You're looking at our 1920 White Motor Company panel delivery truck. The White Motor Company 1900 till 1980 supplied trucks for World War I and produced scout cars and half tracks for World War II. Powered by a white four-cylinder gasoline engine driven through a four-speed Brown and Lipe manual transmission, this old truck starts easily, the engine sounds good, doesn't smoke, the charging system works, and it makes good 1920 power. The transmission shifts easily and it has a very good mechanical brake. This truck is one of 12 ordered by a San Francisco garment company in the 1920s and is nicely accessorized with weed bumpers, Gruss air springs, and the body is in good condition with no rust issues. The brass radiator was modeled after a very early white steam car and sits on its own shocks due to its heavy weight. I don't like to use the word rare, but I can't find another white truck in this configuration anywhere on the planet. Comes with boxes of spare parts and that little white truck. Please contact Doug at 530-333-3399 with any questions or to make an appointment to preview the 1920 White Motor Company panel delivery truck.
Services. A better future for surplus.